time, we'll receive our morning tithes and offerings.